On Sunday, June 10th, Wellington Crescent will be full of life, laughter, and fun. It is the 16th annual Cruisin' Down the Crescent. I've got Aaron from the foundation, and I've got Mom Colleen here. It is going to be one glorious day, right, Aaron?
It's going to be an incredible day, and of course, we're crossing our fingers. The weather will be just like it is now. But yeah, it's a great day, a family event. It's so wonderful to see hundreds and hundreds of people and pets come out to support the Children's Rehabilitation Foundation.
So we'll get on to how the whole day will pan out, but for you, Colleen, having the foundation here, having the center here, has meant so much for your daughter, Waverly.
It does. The foundation and the center mean so much for us. It's such an amazing resource to have it here.
How did you find out about the center?
We found out about it through Waverly's school. She was seeing a physiotherapist and an occupational therapist through their outreach program that came to the school, and they said, why don't you come out to Cruisin'? It's coming up. And that was a few years ago, and we came, and we've been coming ever since.
And a very special bike that she has.
She's very lucky to have the bike that the foundation fundraised for her.
Yes, and I'm sure you've noticed a difference in her.
A huge difference. It's really improved her strength, her mobility. Yeah, we're so fortunate to have it.
And I love the color. Oh, Aaron, hearing those words makes it, I guess, just reaffirms what you're doing here.
It exactly reaffirms everything we do, because that's what our job is at the foundation, and that's what we like to tell all of the event participants that they are supporting, is kids just like Waverly who live in this neighborhood and every neighborhood in the city and throughout the province and even beyond those borders. And so to come out and do a little bit of fundraising and enjoy a lovely day with your family and go for a walk and take part in a community event really does make a big difference for kids like Waverly that might not have that quality of life otherwise. So,
okay, so Sunday, June 10th, how's the whole day going to pan out?
First of all, it's going to be nice and sunny.
Yes.
Secondly, the registration begins here at the grounds at 633 Wellington, right in front of the rehab center. You would come at 8 o'clock to register, and it doesn't have to be a pre-registered event. If you decide that you just want to come and show up that morning, then please, we welcome everybody to do that. And then the walk begins at 9 o'clock after opening ceremonies. People take their time, stroll down Wellington to the gates at Assiniboine Park, come on back and enjoy a hot dog and some entertainment. We've got some drummers here, and there's a silent auction and face painting, and so there's lots and lots going on.
Oh, it's going to be such a great day. For more information, Aaron, where can they go?
People can call 477-4587, or always our website is a great resource, and the address is www.crf.mb.ca.
Yay, Cruisin' Down the Crescent. Colleen, for parents out there that don't know too much about the center but may have children like Waverly, what would you tell them?
I would tell them to go on the website and look at the information and contact the center. It's an amazing resource.
Yes, it's helped you immensely.
So much.
Yes,
yeah.
Thank you so much, Colleen.
Thank you.
Cruisin' Down the Crescent, it is the Children's Rehab Center, and it's the foundation's big fundraiser. Come on out on Sunday, June 10th.